hard to get like a complete pulse of what's happening, but I had a source who was texting me this morning saying that they know about multiple House Republican staffers who are telling their bosses, if you don't sign on to this, we're going to quit.